video, we are going to discuss about how to suggest alternative product to your customer in ODOO 13 website. So, in order to maximize our e-commerce sale, which will entice the customer to spend more on our website. So for that, we can use the concept of upselling. So basically, it is a technique where a seller induces the customer to purchase more expensive item or upgrade or add certain add-ons in order to make more profitable sale. Upselling can be done by using alternative product, which is a way of suggesting more expensive product to your customer. Now, let's look how it works with our website. So, go to your website and let's jump into our product template and add some of the features that allows to upsell our customer. So under this product, you can create a new product by clicking on create. Now for meanwhile, let me explain this with an existing example. So let's take an example or a product, acoustic block screen. So under acoustic block screen, you can see an e-commerce tab. So click on the e-commerce tab. And under this, you can see different options such as alternative product, accessory products. So under alternative product, it suggests the alternative to your customer. So suppose under acoustic block screen, I am providing an alternative product such as conference screen. Save this. And from here, you can go to your website. And when you come here, you can see that for your product, acoustic block screen, an alternative product, conference screen. And now when you select this, you can see all the related information to our conference screen. And here you can see an option called as edit. So you can now edit your conference screen. So when you click that, it will take to a page of the conference screen, the product conference screen. And under e-commerce tab, edit, you can provide the alternative product such as acoustic block screen. And then save this. So here you can see a circle. No matter which one we select, the other one would be the alternative product. So let's see that. Go to our website, then mark it as published. So now you can see that for the conference screen product, you have an alternative product as acoustic block screen. And when you click acoustic block screen, you can see the alternative product as conference screen. So in this way, you can suggest alternative product to your customer.
If you are interested in knowing more about this or looking for any ODOO implementation or customization in your business, drop your request to info@cybrosys.com.